Gwaii Haanas National Park Reserve and Haida Heritage Site, often referred to simply as Gwaii Haanas, is located in the southernmost Haida Gwaii, 130 kilometers off the mainland of British Columbia, Canada. Gwaii Haanas protects an archipelago of 138 islands, the largest being Moresby Island and the southernmost being Kungat Island. Ninstance or Skangwa-Ailnegayon Anthony Island, located in the southernmost part of Gwaii Haanas, just west of Kungat Island, was declared a UNESCO World Heritage Site and a National Historic Site of Canada in 1981. The landscapes of Gwaii Haanas vary from deep fjords to rugged mountains, salmon-spawning streams to subalpine tundra. Close to 90% of Gwaii Haanas is forested, 9% is alpine and subalpine tundra. The remaining 1% is made up of lakes and wetlands. As water drains from the highest mountains, including the rugged San Cristóbal Range with peaks over 1,100 meters, it helps fill over 40 freshwater lakes. In turn, this water drains through more than 100 salmon-spawning streams. The west coast of Gwaii Haanas can receive over 4,000 millimeters of rain annually. Extreme exposure to wind and rain makes the forests on the west coast boggy and stunted, and are dominated by western red cedar and hemlock. Forests of the leeward, or eastern side of Gwaii Haanas, are classic coastal temperate rainforests. Dominant overstory species include large western hemlock, Sitka spruce and western red cedar trees. Distinct island flora and fauna have evolved over thousands of years. Species here often differ from those found on the mainland. Many common continental species are not found on the islands, or have evolved into unique subspecies such as the black bear, which is larger than its mainland cousin. Other species have been introduced relatively recently, such as the Sitka deer, ermine, raccoon, squirrel and beaver. Introduced species now exist in large numbers, much to the detriment of native plants and animals. An estimated 750,000 seabirds nest along the shoreline of Gwaii Haanas from May through August. Many are burrow nesters, such as the rhinoceros auklet, ancient merlet and tufted puffin. Bald eagles are a common sight and nest along the coastline. Because the islands are situated along the Pacific Flyway, dozens of species of migrating birds stop here in spring and fall.